Alright y'all, welcome back. It's November 4th right now. It's the last weekend of the OKLAHOMA Muzzleloader season. I just saw a big buck on top of the hill, and he had his nose in the ground. He was just trying to follow a scent trail. So hopefully, we can catch one cruising today, searching for a doe. We saw that buck yesterday, chasing a doe and even bedded down with her, so. Another buck right at the top of the hill. That little pond's the same place that one was yesterday. So she must have left her scent all over up there. I was definitely not a shooter, but I'm just glad to see some bucks moving. Well, we saw some bucks this morning. I saw a couple chasing. None of them were big enough. Only one of them even came close enough to shoot to begin with. So, anyway, I think that's going to do it for this one. We'll see you next time.